And coach, what do you got to do to make sure 1-0 and Sunbelt play at the end of the night?
Well, you know, we conference play, everything raises up a level. Intensity, physical play, focus, enthusiasm, effort. We come out of non-conference play doing a pretty good job of those things. So hopefully we'll meet that challenge against Idaho tonight.